was Jonny, that was a hard day out.
Oh yeah, so hard, yeah, just yeah, just getting cramped everywhere then towards the end of the race, but yeah, the plan was to look after Connor.
Yeah.
And then but groups went, Eric got in the first break, groups come, and then a group went and I just covered it in it. It didn't have anyone who was in the lead group yesterday.
Yeah.
So it was good for us to ride then. And then I ended up with Bayliss.
Yeah.
Felt like hours. yeah, and then we just got caught on the last climb here by
Alex Richardson.
No, well, Alex Richardson got across and rode with us.
Right.
He was super strong. Didn't really have to give him a turn, and then yeah, we just got caught from the three of us. We just got caught on the hill coming up here to the finish by I think it was Hayden and Moses.
Yeah.
I was getting cramp everywhere, but hopefully Too Fast didn't lose too much. I think he went well in the sprint.
Yeah.
So yeah, it was a very hard day.
And what does it tell you about your form?
Well, yesterday I was struggling, but it's good to do a day like that just to sort of rinse yourself.
Because there's no hiding places out on this one, was there?
Oh God, none. Yeah, like I say, cramp, I've got nothing left, absolutely nothing left. So.
And how does this course compare to other courses which are probably more traditional?
Yeah, like you say, there's no hiding, is it? It's three times on that hill. But it's not just the hill, it's the hill exposed, crosswind. So you're going up a hill, crosswind. You can never relax, you can, and even on the small circuits around the reservoir. It's got two pretty hard climbs in. But at the end of the race, I feel like mountains, sorry. So.
Full on for the Nationals now.
Yeah, we'll have a good call there. Nothing to lose, is there, so we can say. And then into the crit. Oh, yeah. Second part of the season starts now.